Compton Place. He's the second foal of a winner, whose grandam is an own sister to the wonderful Mind Games, who of course won the Temple Stakes twice, also took the Norfolk Stakes as a two-year-old. So second foal here of a winner, the immediate family of the great Mind Games, the Compton Place colt, plus 10 registered from Fair Green Stables. Here he comes, lot 160.